Hey guys, Rewind back here. Tie. Now then, which of these is. Oh wait, first.
Oh, you little ripper, Tie! You found a fair dinkum rainbow scale! When you find enough, take them to the Bunyip Elder at Rainbow Cliffs.
And then he'll give you access to a hidden area full of hidden things. Yeah, the rainbow scales are really very much a guide down it. Shipwrecks. Yeah.
Welcome to the Great Barrier Reef, full of beautiful fish, friendly natives, and inviting sandy beaches. It's a beaut spot for a swim, if you know how.
Which I don't, which is why I'm here. See this? I can't actually remember what those do, but isn't there another? I think they're just another hidden collectible. So. I've got one of those there. Yeah. Oh well. And go in the car. Now then.
Ty, mate, good to see you again.
G'day, Rex. You saved anyone today?
Funny you should say that. El went for a bit of a swim out near Danger Spike.
Danger Spike? Where's that, Rex?
It's out that way.
It's a nice little spot, not too far from Shark
it's
Reef.
It's a nice little spot, it's just called Danger Spike.
Well, anyway, she's an excellent swimmer, but she hasn't come home yet. I'm starting to get a bit worried.
Struth?
I'm on lifeguard duty, so could you have a look for me?
Well, I would, mate, but...
I can't swim.
Tell you what, I'll teach you. Follow me. When you're in water, press the bite button to dive, then tap the jump button to start swimming.
Mm-hmm. Okay, wish me luck.
By the way, those boomerangs of yours won't work underwater, but I got a prezi for you that'll fix that.
Yeah, it's dive to the
bottom. These are aquarangs. I found them in an old shipwreck years ago. They cut through water like a hot knife through butter. If you can dive under the water and grab them, well, then they're all yours.
Yeah, completely useless out of the water, of course.
Good one! The aqua rings work like regular... Oh, and one other thing. You're not a fish, mate, so keep an eye on your air supply.
Yeah, that's my air supply.
Yeah!
Use the aqua ring to hit this switch. It'll open the shark door so you can...
Sweet! Yeah.
Great work, Ty. You've learned how to swim and use those aquarangs. With a bit of practice, you'll be a champion swimmer just like me.
Nice one.
Yeah, beauty.
She'll show you the way to Danger Spike. Good luck, mate.
Hey, Ty. You can swim faster by tapping the jump button to gain speed. Let's go find El.
Sure thing, mate.
Follow me!
Yeah. It's these. I start running out of there, I can just sort of stand in it, like, float in it, and I'll get more air supply. Getting all the things with the achievement says. Got more. I'm really hoping for a magnet. So, yeah, so that's where we were. And that net there, you can't jump over no matter how hard you try. As I found out when I first played this. I think I must have spent hours trying to jump over that net. No luck. Okay, now. Yeah. See that bird down there? All the frills on me, you swim. And it is a really bizarre pose if you're thinking of it.
Sweet little angels have wandered off exploring. Now I can't find them anywhere.
Aww.
Please, can you help me?
Sure thing, Mike. Oh, a massive fish can eat you and you can't do anything about it.
Yay!
That's one. Thankfully, look at those sweet little angels.
Thank you!
Oh, whoa. Both ones. Yeah, there we go. See what I mean? Like the air refill. See what I mean about those guys? The swimming wizards doing. Of course, the other problem with all the underwater stuff is I can't bite them.
Woohoo!
Sure. Thankfully, even if it is an injury and not a air thing, I can still disturb it by hovering over the air vent. There's another. Yeah.
Yippee!
Oh yeah, there's a minefield as well. Obviously, don't get too close to the mines.
Follow me!
Oh! to. I'm not even going to ask how those guys just fall into this bit. Oh well.
My babies, my precious babies. Thank you so much, little orange fish creature. How can I ever repay you? Hey, I know. You can have this sparkly rock I found in the sand.
Yay!
All right!
Go back down the side path. Thankfully, flinching from taking damage doesn't cause. That's an extra life up there. First, I'm going to go back one here. Finish grabbing these opens. I'm recording! Section. stand it too long and you have to wiggle the stitches. Just like real quick sound. Oh wait, no. Nothing interesting over that way. Back to the swarm crossbow sounds. To get sidetracked
again. Hey, Ty.
What?
Press the action button to swim into the cage.
Yep.
Press the action button.
Swim into and out of the shark cages. Okay, so dodge all the mostly incompetent shots. Okay, I'm not doing this one. Oh well. Here we are at danger spot.
Me guess. Rex was worried about me again.
Your sunglasses don't cover your eyes.
Yeah, that's right.
Isn't he a sweetheart? Well, I better get home so he stops fretting.
Righto then.
By the way, I found this on the way.
Yeah.
Want it?
Of course I want it. Now, to the top of danger spike. There's a shipwreck there. Oh, of course. I don't know where he's gone up before. Huh. Where's his secrets even in the oldest jungle? Where are those mushrooms? Wow. Such a slow way of getting to the thing. That's perfect. Keep there, find him all the way. Diving lizards shoot harpoons at you and we miss unless you're standing still. Yes. Of course, yeah, there's the other rock pool. I'll take it over there. Thank you. I remember way back when I actually first found this area, looking up how to do it, and then face bombs were particularly so obvious.
So, Ty, are you up for a race? See if you can keep...
need to get slowed down in a single piece to build. Goes in the water and he's faster than me because he's up in the platypus. I wish I knew where to finish it by myself. Because I'm faster than him, I might be at the platypus, this is what I'm going to say. And now we're racing to the top of dangerous spot. Just a water race, didn't stand a chance of beating him. But it is,
yeah. You little ripper, you fair dinkum beat me!
Yeah.
I've trained you well, mate. My swimming coach gave this to me when I first beat him in a race.
And now I'm about to visit
now
my palace.
I want you to have it.
Yeah.
Gee, thanks, mate. Cool!
Mushrooms. Where are the mushrooms? Mushrooms! It's a shortcut. Shortcut to what? Mushrooms! And then... one more stop before I walk back to the wild water station. Is Julius is open machine. Yeah. I need to check the base of the spike. So that's the way to the next one, but after that one was down that way. There's some fancy job that is similar to Bunny Valley behind the ring, behind the waterfall. That was it. The rainbow scared over there. 215 of them. All hidden just in this area. Yeah, no. No. He over here needs the fancy crystals. Over here, golden.
Oh my! You found enough golden cogs, haven't you? These will be perfect for my latest invention. I call it the Cogulacious Boomerangerous Extrapolator. Ty, it's a machine I designed to create cutting-edge techno-rangs.
Which usually don't fit
well. Oh my! This is very nice. It's a Zoomerang! The Zoomerang has a built-in telescopic aimer. Press the TIE's view button to activate it. Use the movement stick to aim and the camera stick to zoom in and out on enemies for greater throwing accuracy. Yeah. No worries. To select it, use the previous rang and next rang buttons to cycle through your collection.
Like with most games of the early 2000s, the question of where you store all the weapons is never really answered. As always, I'm Rewind. Like, please like and subscribe. See you next time.